Good evening, people. This is me, Barkha Gupta Ray, representing Wedding TV. We promote your business. And today I have an amazing personality with me from Hyderabad, and she is Farha. Kudari,
yes.
And she has an amazing brand called Pink Pagdi. So I'm really amazed to know about this particular name, because it cannot go unnoticed. And over to Farha. Hi Farha, how are you?
Hello, I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing great. And today we are here at Ashiana Banquets and Conference, and this is the first edition of Intercontinental World of Weddings, and she was one of the panelists. You will definitely get to see the video about that also. And I would like to know, Farha, that how was your experience with the event today?
I think it's a brilliant event. Such events are really required, especially for the south of India, because we as a wedding fraternity are not really very flamboyant, not really known to the other side of the world and things like that, whereas you've got a lot of big weddings that really happen in south of India, and we are kind of very modest lot kind of a thing. But I think such events and participation in such events is going to bring put a good face to the whole industry as such.
Okay, and let me tell you that she is an MBA in marketing and finance, and it's an amazing thing to know that she is also having a finance background. Is so creative. Actually, we have that thing in common. I'm a patisserie and also have commerce background. However, I would like to talk more about her work. So Pink Pagdi has been awarded as the wedding the planner event of the year and the wedding planner of the year by TCEI. So they have awards to their accolades, and also they are known for the knack of creativity in weddings. So I would like to know more from you, Farha, that how do you, as market positioning, how do you differ yourself from other wedding planners?
We are a partnership of three people. Ayush Agarwal, Srinivas Gunishetty, and myself, Farha Kudari. Ayush comes from a creative background where he used to work with MTV. Srinivas comes from an IT background, and I come from a financial background. And you know, there are like three different mindsets that are meeting.
And that creates the perfect balance, you know.
Absolutely, yeah. It does. So
basically, yeah. Balancing out each other's weakness and strengths, and that's the perfect marriage, actually.
Yes,
it's a marriage in the company, by the way.
Yes, it works really well for us. And why we are different, and why we've been only 6 years into the industry, and then we've grown to fame. That is because of the kind of work that we have done.
Mm-hmm.
I think. Why people prefer Pink Pagdi is basically because of our out-of-the-box thinking, the creative ideas that we get, the energy that we get as a team, and I think that has worked really well for
us. On that note, I would also quickly like to add that they have done an event for Sangeet, which was 14,500 square feet LED stage. You did?
Yes, we did a 14,500 square
bizarre,
feet of LED.
Like,
yes, it was.
For me, my mind cannot conceive that something like that is actually manifestable also. So they are the trendsetter and the game changer in this part of the country, and I would wish them all the luck. And do you want to give a shout out to all the upcoming weddings for millennials? Anything that you would like to let them know?
Yeah, what's there to shout out? We are here, Pink Pagdi is here, so be there. We are there for you, be there for us.
Follow them on Instagram and the Facebook page, and you can get in touch with them through any of the social media pages. And thank you so much, Farha, for joining us today.
Thank you so much. And guys, definitely subscribe to Wedding TV, and they're doing a great job, and thanks for having me.
Thank you, Farha.